What is this? Fucker badges. Check in. Just have to go check in a bunch of places. Go back to the bunker. Oh, he's a Bloom affiliate?
Lose it!
You fuck off, bitch. Okay, well, that was act fucking three. Four skill points. What's this hacking? What is this? Profiler. Oh, yeah, I want that. Yeah, I know you can fast travel, Nate. I don't want fast travel, dude. Fuck that. I like driving everywhere. I haven't used fast travel yet. I don't know. I like driving around. I kind of ruined, like Skyrim. I fast traveled every single place that I could go. I fast traveled to. If I could fast travel to, that's where I went. And just, like, kind of like ruins the experience, I kind of feel like. Then I can't do that. Oh shit, I fucked up. Oh, Jesus. Nate, I'm not gonna lie. Nate, do you know how to play chess? Because I don't know how to play chess, and I mean, I think it'd be awesome if you, because I have to beat like 10 people or something like that in chess, and like, there's no, I don't know how to fucking play it. I mean, it tells you where you can move the spots, but like, I don't have any fucking strategies or anything like that. I think there's only five. Maybe there might be six.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden. Well,
I don't even know the rules, so.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut him out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill his access. Hurry!
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Oh, come on, man. It's some malware strain.
Oh, shit. shit. No.
Seems familiar.
Just push it. I don't know.
When they play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Uh-oh.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden, come on! Gird your loins, I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
She didn't fucking know, Aiden, you fucking asshole.
Shit. Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo.
Oh, shit.
Rat boy just made it personal.
Uber pwned? Are you fucking kidding me?
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Mickey's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now. I had to stall Damien.
Where are you? One minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh. In that case,
oh, no, I think no. Life. I tapped you. Come on. Sorry, man. You know what? Wasn't there something like... Cars on demand? Oh, I'm moving too fast. Holy shit. So, like, does that cost money?
Alright, she's all prepped and waiting just for you.
That's so far away. That's my car. Fucking hell. That didn't cost any money. That'd be like... fucking beside me. Oh, of course it's in a fucking alleyway. God, this car is fucking sick. It's like a fucking Bentley. Like a Rolls Royce or something. Like old school. Like 1940s.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe
how's he gonna know you don't fucking have it? Just by the look on your face.
He told me to deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data. I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell him if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
That's some really pretty fucking chicky shit, man.
Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you alright?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Okay, here comes the burn.
Shit, better not hang around.
There he is, the guy!
Fuck you, assholes. So what?
Damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ van. We gotta shut it down.
I'm gonna ruin my nice car. Oh my god, what is that? What is this? I want this. This is what I want.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Wanna see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
Why is he fucking with my screen? Come on, bitch. Fuck you!
Don't let them catch you, my boy. That wouldn't be good for Sis now, would it?
Get off of my dick!
Stop the vehicle! Now!
I might have killed a person. Whatever. Fuck you! Oh my god. Oh my god! Well, that's it for me. You fucking kidding me?
Eyes open! He's over there!
Fuck the car. I got fucking pit. Oh my god. How, like, I guess I just, you just have to fucking follow him. Follow the cars.
Shit,
great, my fucking car's not there.
This has been spotted in downtown Chicago. Police are asking people to remain calm. Do not approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous.
Here, look. Is that the
damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere.
Live feed to the scene.
There. WKZ van. You gotta shut it down.
Shut down.
Avoid the area, if at all possible.
Police believe Pierce has been acting as a vigilante for months.
Okay, well, I just took that car. What's this car? What car is this?
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
How about this one?
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again.
Looks like a fucking McLaren.
You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
Oh, shit. This car's fast.
Don't let them catch you, my boy. That wouldn't be good for Sis now, would it?
I'm in a fucking McLaren. Can't tell me a fucking SUV can catch me. Impossible. I don't know how this is gonna be. Fuck. No idea. Nah.
Shit. Shit, that's the TV guy.
Do not approach the suspect. He's considered armed and dangerous.
Damn it. Amy tagging these billboards from somewhere.
Live feed to the scene.
There. WKZ van. You gotta shut it down.
What?
Contestant spotted. Avoid the area if at all possible.
The vigilante there!
Police believe Pierce has been acting as a vigilante for months. He is violent and possibly unstable.
Hey, it's Pierce! He's here!
Shit.
Oh, shit. I saw that guy on TV.
That's the man, the vigilante.
You know,
I think that's the guy the cops are.
Jesus.
Wow. I can't shoot when I'm in my car. I'm like fucking 97% sure that I can't shoot whenever I'm driving a car. And if you can, I don't know how.
I think that's the guy the cops are after.
You're not kidding? Get in the fucking.
Holy shit, that's him.
Move your fucking car, lady. Okay. Let me see. Control scheme. Is there throw projectile useful? No. Aiming would shoot when aiming. Smartphone name. Skip song. Move. Camera focus. Profile on off. Hack. Hack takedown. Enter cover. Cover interactions. Vault climb takedown. Like. Use this in a car? Oh, can't use that. Okay, bitch.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching. Everything.
Okay.
Wanna see what I can do?
That was fucking easy as shit. Oh my god. Oh, I'm still in the thing.
This is when the deal with the devil gets me.
Oh, I'm sorry, lady. I can't see.
Don't let them catch you, my boy. That wouldn't be good for Sis now, would it?
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm gonna kill so many people. How the fuck do I escape police? Where's the thing at? Fuck you.
Stop the vehicle now. Stop. Pull over.
Going with the top.
A patrol SUV's been dispatched after the suspect.
Ooh. Shit.
Squad officers hold that for the media mess.
Get out of my way.
Fuck, I lost them.
God, I can't let it pop any tires. See, like, I thought I could get to the bunker and, you know, get out, but no. A fucking helicopter. I need to take that helicopter out.
Shit, better not hang around.
Jesus, that's the guy!
Holy shit, it's Pierce!
It's him! The vigilante's there! The vigilante's
there! He is considered armed and dangerous.
Oh my god, I have to take that fucking thing out. Oh my god, this is the worst ever.
There. WKZ van. We gotta shut it down.
Holy shit, it's that vigilante.
Nuh-uh.
Police believe Pierce has been acting as a vigilante for months.
Nice $5,000. Oh, damn.
the news.
I fucking hurt
You're
that thing.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
No.
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
What the fuck was that? Escape the police. Hard. Cops are no fucking joke. No fucking joke. Oh my god. I think I have all the fucking... Oh. No, there's still one more battery. Oh my god, it's 5.
That's the guy.
No, it's not.
I think that's him.
Police are asking people to remain calm. Do not approach the suspect.
That's the guy the cops
were
looking for!
Damn it! Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ.
Over there.
We gotta shut it down.
Fugitive has been spotted.
Oh god, it's
avoid
him.
The area if at
I know
all
you!
Possible.
I know you! You're that criminal!
Police believe Pierce has been acting as a vigilante for months. He is violent.
That's
Pierce.
That's the vigilante from the news!
Fuck you! I need to fucking take this dude out. Oh god, I need a fast car. I need to fucking take this dude out without getting fucking caught by the cops. Okay, so that's all I fucking had to do. Fucking terrible.
Hey, we're looking good here. I rebooted the backup. I'll get the bunker chugging in no time.
I just talked to Nikki. Sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio, try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. And send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No, we got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's love shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
Fuck yeah. My god, this car is so fucking slow! This is max speed. This is, I don't even know if this is 65 for fucking. Oh, sorry, guy. That was my bad. Oh my god, man, I'm so sorry. I fucking nudged you a little bit. Oh man, I'm so sorry. Here, let me help you. Get out of the fucking way! Oh! I should save my battery in case something actually happens. Cause I'm on fucking... high fucking alert. There's a gang hideout.